super closet, relocating the master suite's bathroom. In this environment, the proposal is to avoid vibrant colors and be more minimalist. The entire intimate space predominantly has a neutral aesthetic language on the walls, gray on the floor, ceiling, and brushed granite, and black accents on the fixtures or lighting details. Everything was designed to make the couple comfortable and match their identity, imprinted in the rest of the house.